time. Oh. Oh wait, it's night. Well, that was a good nap anyway. Oh man. Well, I got homework to do. I better get working on it.
No, you stupid. You shut up, you stupid proto cyber dragon. You suck. You can't call me names, because you suck too. Suck!
Iggy? What the heck was that?
Dummy! What was that? Oh, I was just punishing the... What is it called? Proto Cyber Dragon for calling me names.
What did he call you?
Call me a noob in Minecraft.
He gets a Yu-Gi-Oh card.
I know that, but... I don't care. Anyways, what's up with you?
Well, nothing's really going on with me either. I do got homework to do, so, I'll see you later.
It's cool, Olivia. I gotta go. I got things to do. I got gals and other locales.
Yeah. Iggy, that was a really bad one.
Shut up, Lemmy!
I'm working these. Yeah.
Hey, Roy, what's up?
Oh, not much, chump. Just playing me some Mortal Kombat. Oh, yeah, I win. Finish him. There we go. Fatality. Oh, that's why Scorpio's the best player. Character thing. I don't know.
I think I'm gonna stick to Minecraft. You can
keep playing those dumb games like Minecraft, but once you get older, you're gonna wanna play games at like the M rating like Mortal Kombat and Call of Duty.
I'll play those games when I'm ready. I'm not even allowed to. I'm not even 18 yet, Roy. I get play M-rated games. I'm like 15.
Yo, Trump, can you move that disc out of the way? It's kind of bothering.
Oh, what? Thought I burned you. Oh, yeah, there's no disc right here. There's nothing.
What are you sitting on?
Nothing. Nothing. Stuff. Piece of trash. Just nothing. There's nothing on this disc, I promise you.
Jump. Is there something on that disc that I'm not supposed to know about?
No. There's nothing on this disc. Nothing at all.
Chump. Should I go put it in and find out?
No. Just keep playing your game. I'm gonna take this disc and go burn it.
Chump, get back here. Chump, just give me the stupid DVD, and we can all have all this all go over.
No, Roy, there's no DVD. I don't know what you're talking about.
What about the one you're sitting on?
Okay, Roy, there's nothing here.
Chump, just give me the stupid DVD.
Never!
Oh, my God. Can you two keep it down, please? I'm trying to study for school.
No, Chump, no one cares about school. School's for nerds.
I'm a nerd, Roy. Wow, he truly admitted it himself. Okay, if school's for nerds, then I'm a nerd, okay? And also, you still go to school. No, I ain't going to school.
Then what are you doing when Dad drops you off at school?
I go to hang out with my bros, you know? You know, doing that thing, what's it called, ring the doorbell and then you run? Really? Yeah. I'm telling Dad.
Okay, I won't tell Dad.
Yeah, that's right. Get out! Ow! Yeah.
You know what? Roy just... Ah! Oh, no. What are you gonna do? No. Okay, how about let's make a deal?
I'm listening.
Okay, I'm gonna hide the DVD, and if you can find it, then you can have it. Okay, chump, that sounds good. Alright. I'll go hide the DVD. Alright. Just wait for you to be done. Wait, you can't destroy it. Wait, why can't I destroy it? Because that means that would be cheating. Fine, I'll go actually hide it somewhere that you'll never find it.
Alright, I'm wrecking these kids in Rocket League. Okay.
Good boy, Mr. Fishy Fish. Good boy.
Fishy Fish!
Yeah, good boy, Ninja.
Oh my god.
Guys! Iggy, get out of the way, I'm playing Rocket League. Oh, sorry! Guys, I need your help!
What, Iggy? I'm clearly texting.
Yeah, I'm playing Rocket League.
I mean, all I'm doing is playing with Mr. Fishy Fish so I can help you.
I need help hiding something.
What is it, Ninja?
I hide it. Yeah, this disc, this DVD.
Okay, just put something on it.
Brilliant idea. There we go. It says top secret, so he can't look under here if it's top secret. Thanks, guys.
Yep, I'm gonna give Brittany a call. Ugh, come on, pick up. Oh my god, my phone just died. Oh my god. What am I gonna do? This is the end of the world. Oh, there's a charger. Someone get my charger. No, Wendy, we're clearly playing Rocket League. Morton, can you get your stupid hammer out of my face?
I'm sorry, Ninja. It's soaked to my head. Clearly.
Okay, Roy, I'm done hiding it. You can come look for it. You're never going to find it ever.
All right, chump. Let's start looking for it.
All right.
There's my Mortal Kombat for the PS3. You know what? All right. It would be around here somewhere. Get this stupid Wii remote out of here. Ah, now where's that disc? Did anybody, you guys know where it is? No, we don't know where your stupid disc is, Roy. I'm trying to play Rocket League.
Yeah, I really don't care anymore.
Mr. Fishy Fish, do you know where it is?
Fishy Fish.
I guess it could be. Wait a minute, what's this? The DVD!
Wait, what? How did you find it? You were supposed to be stuck there forever and ever! No!
Haha, time to go plop this sucker in, see what you're really hiding. Oh my god, my phone just died! Oh my god, what am I gonna do? This is the end of the world. Oh, there's a charger. Someone get my charger. No, Wendy, we're clearly playing Rocket League. Morton, can you get your stupid hammer out of my face?
I'm sorry, Ninja, it's soaked to my head, clearly.
Okay, Roy, I'm done hiding it. You can come look for it. You're never going to find it ever.
All right, chump. Let's start looking for it.
All right.
My Mortal Kombat for the PS3. You know what? All right. It would be around here somewhere. Get this stupid Wii remote out of here. Ah, now where's that disc?
Did anybody, you guys know where it is? No, we don't know where your stupid disc is, Roy. I'm trying to play Rocket League. Yeah, I really don't care anymore. Mr. Fishy Fish, do you know where it is?
Fishy Fish.
I guess it could be... Wait a minute, what's this? The DVD!
Wait, what? How did you find it? You were supposed to be stuck there forever and ever! No!
Haha, time to go plop this sucker in, see what you're really hiding.
Oh yes! Oh yeah, I got the goal! Alright, just one more to go. And then I win. Yes! Oh, my reputation is ruined!
Alright, Iggy, I just put in the DVD, so it's time to watch the DVD.
Well, dude, my Rocket League, I was just about to win! What was that for?
Shut up, Larry, no one cares about your lot Rocket League! We're about to watch the most embarrassing thing of Iggy Koopa's life. Haha, everyone watch.
I came in like a rainbow.
That was the most hilarious thing I have ever seen. Like,
oh, I gotta go upload that to YouTube. No, you can't upload that to YouTube!
Yeah, if you do, guys, if he uploads that to YouTube, your reputation is destroyed. You won't even be able to go to school. You have to switch schools. Like, you can't even switch schools. Like, you have to go to, like, the reject club. Hey, I'm gonna go upload this to YouTube.
But, no, you can't do that!
Roy? What, Trump, what do you want?
Ludwig just told me how you have been skipping school.
Please don't kill me. You better watch your back, chump. Or else you're gonna have to face the wrath of Roy.
Just ouch!